In this project, we're going to be learning how to access the camera roll and adding a photo. Let me give you a demo of the project. So I can click on the camera icon, access the camera roll, and I can add a photo like that. Cool, let's get started.